So look, gang. I'm coming from a goddamn gun. I'm coming from a gun show. And after I went to the gun show, I ended up going to the gun range just to look at some. But I had guns in my trunk because I went to a gun show, so I'm buying accessories for my guns. Not thinking too much of it, like, because I'm going to a gun show. In Florida, the state of law, if you're going to a gun show, you're going to a gun range, you're allowed to have, if you're carrying your guns to your car, you're allowed, sometimes your guns are going to show. You're going somewhere where guns are going to be seen or used. So it really is not a, like a crazy, it's not, if you're not doing anything wrong in that aspect. Coming back home, taking everything out of the car is where the problem sets in. Some guy while I was doing it, actually seen me doing it, like taking my gun from out of my trunk, breaking them upstairs. And I had to make two trucks. So I took the first one, took them upstairs, and then I had like two or three guns that wasn't back in the bag. And I'm like, I'm not gonna sit here and do all this. I'm just gonna grab the bag, grab the gun, go back upstairs. This man calls the police and say, he's in fear for his life. It's a black dude with a carrying guns inside of a house. He don't know what's going on. Oh my fucking God. What do you think I'm finna do? like what do you know? Like, look, this is me, bro. Like, I don't think, like, bro, this is me. Like it's me, it's Bucky. Like, I'm pretty sure you know who I am. You feel me? But it's like, my whole thing was about it, because all I heard, I'm in my room, all I hear is, I'm in this exact room, all I hear is, who the hell at the door? Go to the door, police at the door. We got a call. Somebody said that, you know, you was carrying, you know, firearms into your home. Yes, I was. What do y'all want? Because you just answered your own question. I was carrying firearms into my home, which I can do. I'm totally in the right. So it went on for, he went to ask me more questions that I'm not really gonna talk about, but I ended up telling him, like, I just came from a gun show. Then I went to the gun range. Then I went to the gun range to a gun range store. So my guns, I can drive with my guns. That's the first thing. But I just wanted them to be aware of, I went to a gun show and a gun range. So me having my guns out in a bag and carrying them back into my house is not nothing like I'm doing anything. It's not nothing illegal. It's like kind of like, it's not a gray area neither. It's like, it's totally fucking legal. So it's like, why are you here? Like, why are y'all being weird to me? That's what I'm trying to figure out. You feel me? So I end up talking to the cop, and he like, you know, I know it's just it's a bad incident. I know it's just like we ruining your day basically, because we came here and we shouldn't have came here, because somebody called us about you carrying firearms into your home, which you are not in the wrong for doing, because you didn't have no immediate threat to anybody. You didn't point it at anybody. You didn't tell anybody you was gonna harm them. You just took your out of your car and you put them in. And this is what the guy called and took the police and told them. So you telling the dispatcher this, you should be thinking to yourself, like, I sound like I'm fucking retarded, don't I? Because, like, if I'm calling the police and I'm saying, oh, I see a guy, he's carrying guns into his home. Is he pointing them at anybody? Do he look like he's finna do something? No, he just carrying them in the bags into his home. But I think he had two or three guns out of the bags, and he just carrying them upstairs, and that's it. Like, you don't, do people listen to themselves when they talk sometimes? And like, so then I think I know who the guy is. He live a little down from me, but I don't want to, you know, like, blame anybody. So I'm just trying to, you know, peep out. Like, when I go outside, I try to peep out who's looking at me a lot, or like who's like not looking me in my eye, like looking in my direction, so I can know who did that. But I don't care. I don't care, because you can call him 100 times and nothing never gonna happen, because I'm legal, I'm licensed, and I'm a black young man who's very successful, taking care of myself, taking care of my daughter, my wife, like doing everything on my own. And like, you can call the goddamn president. Nobody can do anything to me, because I have every paperwork, every license that I need to have all my firearms. I'm gonna line my whole room up with firearms. What the hell they gonna do? Y'all see I done put my gun on my door. You feel me? Y'all see that? It's on the door. You know, it's on the door. You feel me? So if I ever need it, grab it off the door and go right through the window. You feel me? So that, it was just a little small incident, but I wanted to let y'all know what was going on, what happened, this just recently happened to me. I just want to let y'all know what's going on, but it wasn't nothing major. They just came to try to figure some shit out, but, you know, I shot that shit down already. But, man, people are crazy these days, bro. And, like, it's just stupid because the gun laws are right there in front of you. How you shouldn't, like, how you don't know this? How do you even feel threatened for your life? Like, what the fuck did I do? Did I do this to you? No. I didn't do that to you. I didn't say, oh, I'm gonna kill you. I didn't do none of that. All I just, in the house. What a harm at. I honestly don't understand, but you know, people stupid. People, when they see, and I'm like, when they see a person my skin color, it's like, he's gonna do something bad. You get what I'm saying? I stay in a gated community, and most people around here are not my skin color. So I get it, but it's like, come on, bro. Like, come the fuck on, bro. Man, it's just like, it is what it is. I stay to myself any damn way, so I don't really be caring about anything. But that's the story. That's what happened. So, you know, the people did ask me what happened. That's a story. That's what happened. And I still don't give a damn. We out, gang.